I started like 20 years ago. I went to college. I didn't want to go, but my mom insisted. And at the beginning, it was difficult for me because I don't know, I wasn't meant to code. It was like I didn't understand programming. It took me 1 year in order to start understanding to code. But after that, it felt like different. It was like, after understanding it, it was like my passion. So that's the thing about my story, is that as I was struggling so much at the beginning about coding and learn to code, 20 years ago, we didn't have all the resources that nowadays we have. So the thing is that I felt like the necessity to share a way to learn to code easier for people, especially for Hispanic community, because we maybe don't have that much content in Spanish than in English, and even for being free, because sometimes it's expensive, a good course about learning to code. I always think about my time in college. It was super hard. My teacher, he wasn't that good explaining it. And I thought I need to teach how to code in a way that it's accessible for everyone in the Hispanic community and that they're gonna enjoy it from the beginning. It's super interesting because you are in your room creating content, you are not seeing anyone, but suddenly you go to Berlin, Argentina, and you realize the impact that you have for a lot of people's lives. You are grateful because you are having a good impact to the community, and also it's like rewarding all the time, the work that you are putting in that. It's like transforming lives through code and your passion, and that's always something that it makes me happy.